Digireal is a starting research program where we study and develop digital realities. So then the question is, of course, what are digital realities? Well, you could imagine that now in society, virtual reality, augmented reality, but also data and artificial intelligence are taking a great flight. And what we study is the development of these technologies into complex systems that we can use to create a better society. There's certainly a relation also with transport in any way, because now if you talk about creating a digital twin of the city, then transportation, mobility, is part of that city. But it interacts with all kinds of other decisions making, so the urban quality of it. And digital twins are very good for creating this integrated view. How do all kinds of decisions in the area of transport interrelate with other types of decisions? So this interplay between transport and other types of decisions are an example of what you can do with virtual and digital twins. But also in the metaverse, maybe we can organize a conference or a seminar where we bring people together to talk about the future challenges of transportation or how to change cycling in the city and whatever, where we don't have to travel anymore, but just organize a worldwide global conference in the metaverse or in virtual reality with experts talking about it. But the advantage would be that maybe even the expert in the future could say, like, okay, let's have a look how it is in Barcelona, or let's have a look how it is in Scheveningen or Breda, where we can almost create and give a visual impression rather than using PowerPoint slides, where we can even take a look and maybe even see the traffic flow. So this combination of complex transportation models and having some form of interaction with it in a digital twin, like a game, or in the metaverse, that's the future that we imagine.
The game we are talking about is a gaming method, actually. Yeah? It's not a game, one game only, but a family of games. And it's based on a method that we call city gaming. Probably you all have played SimCity earlier. In the digital game, you get the role of the mayor. You have to imagine the physical version of this, a big tabletop game where all stakeholders gather around, but then instead of an imaginary mayor, they are the real stakeholders, a real politician, a real developer, housing corporation. They play their own roles and interests, and they do this with the help of visualized data. So it is not just someone saying something around the table, but really looking at the data, visualized data, holding the data, and exchanging arguments and building a collective narrative for the future of a given area. Yeah, you have to imagine that this is a method that you can implement from like a scale of a building to regional development. So it really travels through scales, but also the people who play the game could be a black community in South Africa, a township where maybe there are even illiterate people sitting in the game, because they can use the game pieces, they can express themselves, they don't have to know all the terminology, so the game helps them to be part of the conversation. But also it's a game played by local mayors who are feeling responsible to the ministries or the other way around. It's actually a conversation method, a dialogue method which makes experts and non-experts plan and design together in a collective way.